Okay, so the other night I was in the garden for reasons best explained in another video when something really awful happened. I almost lost my cat right in front of my eyes. So I'm going to switch over to a really grainy black and white here. My camera is not a night camera, so in order to actually see what's going on at night, I had to really play around with the resolution. So you can just about see that this is Sophie, my cat, keeping me company. And she's sitting in the tree. And she goes up the tree, along the branch. And here she is jumping down from the branch and she's coming down onto the wall and walking towards me. So keep watching, and any minute now you're going to see her drop down really quickly into a crouch. It's going to go dark and then light and then keep watching. Did you see that? It was literally this massive bird came out of absolutely nowhere and just went straight for her. Now, we have some pretty big birds of prey in Rwanda, and I thought it was a kite or something. But because it's dark, maybe it was an owl. I don't know, it happened so fast, but it came right at her, talons out. And then I think it saw me and decided to divert. But it was terrifying. I literally thought I was about to lose my cat right in front of my eyes. But I do feel sorry if it had got her, because Sophie, she's a little ball of claws and fangs, even when she loves you. So I think she would have given a feathered abductor a bit of a run for its money. But still, it was really scary. You know, I know when you have kittens, you have to be careful of birds of prey, but I thought a fully grown cat would have been okay. But whew, I'm just so glad she was all right.